Hello friends, in this video we will learn about the types of angles. Today Jeeva's sister Meena woke her up at 5 o'clock in the morning and took her to the garden to exercise along with her. But naughty Reeva had no interest in exercise. She told her Didi,
Didi, there is no fun in doing exercise.
Then let us make this exercise interesting.
Yes, tell me how, Didi.
I will tell you, Reeva. You just put one of your hands upwards and another straight like this.
Oh no, Didi, exercise again.
Hey, Reeva, look at my hands carefully. Do you realize that my hands are making an angle?
Angle? But how?
Do you remember what I had told you about the angles? When two lines join at one point, then an angle is formed between them. Suppose my two hands are two lines and my shoulder is the point where these lines are joined, then an angle is formed between my hands.
Oh yes, but Didi, why did you make only this angle?
This is a special angle. Every angle is either more or less than this angle. But the measure of this angle will always remain the same. This is called a right angle. When a vertical line joins a horizontal line, a right angle is formed between them. Got it, Reeva?
Hey, Didi, this looks like the letter L. I will also make a right angle.
Very good, Reeva. So then tell me whether this is also a right angle? Yes, Reeva, this is also a right angle. Here also a vertical line and a horizontal line are joined together.
Okay, this means can angles be formed in any directions?
Yes, Reeva.
Didi, are there any other types of angles?
To find the answer to this, you have to make another angle with your hand. First, keep your left hand like this. And keep your right hand just below your nose like this.
Hey, what angle is this?
Look, when we make a right angle, the distance between our hands is like this. To make this angle, we have decreased the distance between the hands. That means this has become an angle less than right angle.
Look, Didi, I have also made an angle less than a right angle.
Very good, Reeva. You have made an angle less than a right angle. But can you make an angle greater than right angle?
Didi, if I increase the distance between my hands longer than that of the right angle, will it become an angle greater than a right angle?
Oh, wow, Reeva, you are absolutely right. This is greater than a right angle.
After that, Reeva and Meena have made different angles while doing exercise.
You too can try identifying the angles that can be formed with the hands and legs of your friends while exercising. Meena and Reeva finished exercising and were returning back home. On the way back, Meena saw the watering can held by the gardener. She told Reeva, Reeva, do you know which angle is made in this water can? You can pause the video if you want and give it some thought. Look here, if we look at this corner carefully, we can see two lines joining together. Tell me whether this is less or greater than a right angle.
Didi, this is less than the right angle. But if we look below this pipe, we can see an angle here. And I think this is greater than a right angle.
Yes, you identified it correctly, Reeva. There is an angle less than a right angle and an angle greater than a right angle in this can. Let us go home. In this video, we have learned about three types of angles. Right angle, angle less than right angle, and angle greater than right angle. Do you want to identify more angles in other objects? Then you need to watch the next video. In the next video, Meena and Reeva will identify the angles in many more objects like doors, toy boxes. So let's meet in the next video. Thank you.